Hello everyone and welcome back to CLGTart channel. Today this video gonna be a small tutorial about how to make a custom screentone texture with Medibang Paint Pro. Because you know that some texture that they don't have in Medibang Cloud, so that's why sometimes you have to create your own. So the first option that you will download that screentone from the internet. And you'll go that the great source, that's the DeviantArt here, and you see that's the great screentone about the explosion. You will zoom it out and save it. But there is actually a problem here that the explosions here is a GPG at the end, but this one. That the Medibang material here, when you choose this one to open the material, click this one, you will see that they don't let you open the explosion that you just saved to your desktop, because the materials box of Medibang Paint Pro just let you save the PNG actually. So you can see that all the GPGs in here won't let you open. And so how to solve that problem? That first, maybe you will find another screentone with the end as PNG, but actually you have another option that you will open the file. Okay, open a new file, that's choose the explosions in here, click open and choose this one, add material from canvas, click this one, and then there here I will name this one explosion and go back to your page. You will use the select tool and drag the explosions in here. It's worked just the same, you can see, and click OK. It's really nice, right? The same. Okay, so that is the problem that you must remember. If you download the screentone from the internet, they must have the ending as PNG, or you have to open the screentone and then add it to the material box like this one. Or there will maybe you file for hundreds of hours and you can find the material that fits to what in your mind. So you will have to draw it by yourself. So my suggestions that you should draw your material box in the biggest size you can have, and I always make a screentone in the A4 size paper in here, because I always draw my comic in the A4 size. Okay, like this one, and I will turn this one off. Okay, and now I will use my brush to make a screentone. This is different from make a custom brush, that you are not just drawing the small thing is enough, you have to draw for the whole image like this one. And I will make some is really simple screentones and texture with this one. I will use the Snaptone here to create I will use the rotation symmetry here and use four lines only, and then I will draw like this one. Okay, next like this one. Just quick things for you. Maybe around here. And then here, here, here. Okay, and maybe more complex here. That I will draw like this, and this, this, this. Okay, do it until you're satisfied. Now you have a screentone like this one, and then go back to the material box in here and choose add from canvas again, and you have a new screentone. Go back to your page, I will turn this one off, create a new layer, use one tool to select the area that I want to add the screentone and drag it to here, I can zoom it in. We rotate the angle like this one and drag it around until it fits where I want and click OK. Then you're done making a custom screen tone. I hope this video will help you get a lot in making comic with Medibang Paint Pro. Thank you for watching. Goodbye and see you next time.